heard from the father of bluegrass music, Bill Monroe, and it's one called The Prisoner Song.